Look, we got some Chris Stapleton here. This is Starting Over. Chris, let's get it. What is good, Holla Squad? We are the Little Squad on YouTube platform. Listen, today we are back with another reaction. And today we are reacting to Chris Stapleton Starting Over. This dropped like a month ago. Yes, I'm late, but better late than what? Never, okay? You know what I'm saying? We're here. Listen, Chris Stapleton got one of the most amazing voices that I done ever heard in my life, okay? So I had to circle the block and come back and react to some Chris Stapleton. Who is calling me? It's a, bro, if I swear to it, bro, if another politician calls my phone, I will jump off the Eiffel Tower onto their neck with this elbow. You know what I'm saying? You ain't never seen an off the ropes elbow as vicious as what I'm gonna do to the next political person who called my phone. But that's besides the point. Listen, Starting Over. Get it? I'm starting over. My introduction, but the song is no cool. Before we hop into this video, make sure y'all smash that like button. It really helps the video out. The more y'all like, you know what I'm saying, the better the video does. So smash that like button. But more importantly, hit that sub button so you will be notified of any other reactions I do in the future. And I got a whole country playlist, so y'all might want to go check that out. I got a lot of like dope country reactions over there. So let's hop into this Chris Stapleton Starting Over. Can't tell me my man Chris Stapleton and Crypt the Rapper on YouTube are not identical twins, okay? You can't tell me that. If you don't know who Crypt the Rapper is, just type in Crypt in your search bar. Go look at him. Come back to this video and tell me they're not twins, okay?
Better place than the one we're at. And I ain't got no kind of plan that I've had on town I can stand, and I got friends out on the coast. We can jump in the water and see what flows.
Okay.
We've been saving for a rainy day. Let's beat the storm and be on our way. And it don't matter to me wherever we are, where I want.
Said no matter where we are, where you are is where I want to be. Yes, sir. Chris Stapleton is giving me all the lines that I'ma use in my wedding vows. Okay. You know what I'm saying? I'm not even engaged yet, but look, you gotta start early. Okay. The plagiarism is gonna look real, real, you know what I'm saying, at my wedding. I'm plagiarizing my whole vows. I'm stealing from Chris Stapleton, Garth Brooks, you know what I'm saying? George Strait. I'm stealing from all of them, okay? Just don't watch it. If you don't want to be disappointed in Big Holla for plagiarizing, don't watch my wedding video.
I can be your lucky penny. You can be my four-leaf clover. Starting over.
That was tough.
Time. There's rivers to cross and hills to climb. Some days we might fall apart, and some nights might feel cold and dark. But nobody wins a smile and know it was worth every mile.
My man said, nobody wins that's afraid of losing. You got to jump out there, okay? A lot of people be so scared to lose, they don't try. You know what I'm saying? You can't do that. You gotta go for it, okay? So if you got that one person you've been waiting to slide in their DMs, slide in their DMs right now. Now, if you get rejected, don't come back to me. It's not my fault. It comes with the territory. You got to take the L's.
It don't matter to me wherever we are.
Skis for Chris Stapleton down below. You know what I'm saying? That man definitely slayed this song. When did this come out? A month ago? My man done dropped some uplifting, bro. Chris Stapleton's voice. My favorite song that showcased Chris Stapleton's voice. I think it was called I Was Wrong. Okay, I was going to try to sing, but y'all heard that. It was terrible, okay? Don't look at me no types of way. I apologize. I was trying to remember the song, but how it went, like the words. But I Was Wrong by Chris Stapleton is, that's when I knew Chris Stapleton was a voice sent from heaven, okay? Like, literally, like, God took talent and the cup of talent, vocal talent, and poured it into Chris Stapleton, started talking to, you know what I'm saying, all the other angels, and just kept pouring, you know what I'm saying, and didn't stop till the can was empty, okay? That's how it was. But before y'all head up out of here, comment down below. Let me know how y'all felt about this. This was another banger by Chris Stapleton. Yes, sir, it was. And hit that sub button on your way out, and not only will you be joining the Holla Squad when you hit the sub button, you will also be joining as an MVP member, because you watched this video to the end, and you were an MVP. And the Holla Squad, we got a lot of MVPs over here, you know what I'm saying? If you're an MVP, let me know down below. I'm going to see who really bout that MVP Holla Squad life, okay? And until next time, we out of here. What's good, Holla Squad? We the littest squad on the YouTube platform. Listen, appreciate y'all making it to the end of this video. I want to give a special shout out to y'all. You know what I'm saying? Y'all really got this thing lit, making us the littest squad on the YouTube platform. But I want to give a special shout out to all my members. I appreciate y'all. We got a special shout out list here. If you want to figure out how to get your name on this list, make sure you head over to my membership tab. It will see the little join button on my channel. But also make sure y'all check out Holla Squad TV, which is my second channel, if you want to see a little bit more about my life and things we have going on. But listen, if you got a dream out there, just know that you can get it, because we believe.